Hello and welcome to Behind the Plastic, a show where toy photographers interview toy photographers about toy photography. My name's Zach, I'm Sequential Plastic, and with me today are my co-hosts, TMNT1987, say what's up! And not a bird, I guess don't say what's up, and not a bird, not a plane photography, say what's up!
What's up!
There you go. Come on, Jay, give us something. All right, he's being a little coy today. And today we have my favorite woodworking toy photographer, Figured Wood! Woo!
What's up?
Welcome to the show.
Arky, yeah, welcome.
Hey.
So great to have you here, man.
Thanks for having me. Yeah.
Absolutely. Thanks for agreeing. Well, let me tell you a little bit about how this works. You see this timer here. I'm going to press start right now, and we're counting down from 12 minutes. We have 12 minutes to talk about everything we possibly can. We'll ask you a little about yourself. We're going to look at one of your pictures, and we're going to put you in the hot seat. Let's get going.
All right.
First of all, I want to know, how did you get into toy photography?
One of my friends in real life, although we're all friends in real life, but in person, face-to-face friend, who's Caps Wolf Photos.
Oh, yeah.
On Instagram. Yeah, Kyle. He started it. He got into it. And I jumped on early to just kind of try to record my collection kind of figure by figure. And at that time, I was only doing Star Wars Lexers. And I was going to just take a picture in front of a piece of wood. And I got bored with it after, like, if you scroll all the way down to the end of my feed, you'll see them. I got bored after it, like, 7 or 8 figures, maybe. I don't know. Yeah, I did. And then I stopped for, like, a year. And then I saw how much fun he was having, and I decided to give it another go.
Oh, is that right? You took a year off?
About. Yeah, I think so. I think from, like, November to, like, the following September, October.
Oh, wow.
Almost a year. Yeah, so I just left it, didn't do anything with the account, and then jumped back in about a year later. And, changed the format.
Any relation to that, are you guys familiar with that other wood account? It's those, like, wooden figures, and it's like, that's all he has. Do you guys have any idea what I'm talking about?
Yeah, Wooden Family Photos?
Yeah. Honestly, for the longest time, thought that you were that, and I would, like, always confuse myself.
No relation, huh?
No relation, I guess.
But you do woodworking as well, correct?
I do, yeah, yeah.
And you made those shelves behind you, did you not?
I made these shelves, yeah.
Tell everybody what kind of wood.
This is a like Peruvian walnut, and then the backing is birch.
Beautiful. Wow.
Yeah.
So.
Yeah, look at that.
That is gorgeous.
I don't know how to do this in mirrored mode, but yeah, it's all like notched and framed and
beautiful. Man.
I made those when I had like 20 Black Series figures, and I was like, oh, I have to have some shelves for these.
Yeah.
And now I don't want to say how many I have, but
now, needless to say, you have more shelves, right?
I do. Yeah. Actually, yeah. I've shown you a picture of some other shelves. That, yeah.
Beautiful. I'm still waiting to see those pictures on Instagram, by the way.
Yeah, I need to do that.
Okay, let's get into the photo we selected. It's not the one behind Sully, although that is a great photo. Nice background, Sully. Digging that.
Oh, yeah, thank you. Where are you from, by the way?
Me? Dallas, Texas.
Texas. Awesome.
Yep. Nice.
Yeah, barbecue. Awesome. Football. And hot. And armor.
There's a lot of toy cons there probably, too. It's a big...
Sounds like you've been here, Jay. what's that? A lot of toy cons that come through here. Yeah, I think
that's
there's
awesome.
There's a G.I. Joe one in June that I'm gonna try to go to. Yep.
Nice. All right, let's show you this picture.
Okay, I'm curious. Oh,
ta-da!
Yes,
it's the one I would have picked too.
Yeah, that's kind of what I figured.
See, I was telling you that I wanted to wrestle Zach. I really loved your goon Ninja Turtles, like with the gang members with the reflection. That is my favorite one. But I said, you know what? I love Conan, Zach, so I'll let it slide this time.
I appreciate that. Yeah, the gang one got a lot of love. I was surprised.
You shouldn't be. It was awesome.
I'm leaning in to look at my own picture.
It's all right. I was too.
Well, you know, every time I think about your photos, four things come to mind. Well, a lot of things come to mind, but four main things come to mind. Turtles, Joes, skeletons, and Conan. So I picked one of the shots that has two of those four things in it. Why don't you tell us a little bit about this masterpiece?
Beautiful.
Oh, man. Now I'm trying to remember. I'm sure I shot this as part of a collab, because that's like 90% of the pictures I put up are part of collabs.
What figure is this?
This is the Mezco Conan the Conqueror. Is obviously the Conan here, and then there's quite a few different skeletons. There's a Kulu world on the far left. Storm Collectibles, kind of in the background there, because they're like 7-inch, so they're a little bigger. Zach, what are the smaller ones? Because you bought legitimate versions of these.
Yeah, I can't remember the name of them.
Yeah, it's like
Kyoto or something. Yeah.
Yeah, I bought knockoffs that cost like a fraction of what the real ones cost. And I think there's probably a mythic legions in the background there too, also. So
did you shoot this outside, or is it like a digital background TV screen, or
none of the above? Yeah,
none of the above.
That's kinetic sand that they're sitting on, that's on top of like some boxes just to kind of raise it up. Okay. And it's a blue poster board behind them. I'm trying to remember. This is one of the reasons I take a bunch of behind the scenes, because I have a terrible memory of how I do things. And then it's got a sunset lamp right below the horizon shooting up, and then sprayed it with a bunch of atmosphere fog to get that sort of spread.
Absolutely so beautiful.
Yeah, it really Martin, is.
If you want to remember all the details, we can just wait for you and we can watch your own video. And we can just skip.
It's true. We could just pull up the BTS.
Yeah.
The thing that I notice in your photos is a lot of your behind the scenes footage is like you use like almost actual grass, actual dirt, actual sand. Or am I just making this whole thing up?
In some cases, yeah. The best dirt is real dirt for sure. Grass. I do have some grass mats that are plastic, but they look really good. But then try to use some like real moss and that kind of thing. But I do shoot almost exclusively indoors. And you mentioned Texas is hot and it's just uncomfortable to shoot outside. I also have a pretty shaded backyard, and so the benefit to shooting outside is get that great sun. And I struggle to find a spot to do that outside.
That makes sense. Yeah, you're usually shooting. What is that? Your kitchen table you're shooting at, or
the dining room table.
Yeah,
yeah,
just awesome.
Pretty much all the time.
It always works. So
making miracles happen.
That's right. You certainly are. you know, in your BTS, I'm always joking with you that you must be hiding something from all of us, because I see the BTS. I see what you do. You show me your camera settings. I see what all your supposedly see all your little tricks, but I'm always saying that you're hiding something. You've just got that magic touch and I can't put my finger on it. You're just, are you just that talented, or are you hiding something, Marky?
Probably hiding something, because I don't think I'm that talented. if those are the two options.
It's the that's a relief, because I'm always trying to figure it out.
Yeah.
When you're
sorry.
I was gonna say, when you're editing, do you use like Lightroom, Photoshop, Snapseed?
So I'm trying to learn Photoshop more, but I'm a pretty slow learner. I'm pretty dense. I don't use Photoshop, because I'm also cheap. I use Photopea, which is an open source free version of Photoshop that's online.
Okay.
Take note, Jay.
Yeah. Oh yeah, Jay. Yeah, it's easy entry to do some editing. You can get off the MS Paint anytime you want.
Everybody knows.
I didn't say it. I did not say it this time. I did not say it.
Internet knows, man.
But Photopea and you know, watching some YouTube videos and trying to mimic what I see. But then the laptop I edit on is a really cheap, like $250 laptop. And the screen is not, I'm not confident in the colors on it. So I do like kind of the final color touch-ups and stuff on my phone. And I'll use Lightroom or I'll use an app called Lens Distortion.
Okay.
And if there is any sort of secret sauce, Zach, it's Lens Distortion. Although I'll tell anybody who asks me, but that's a great app. It doesn't reduce the size of your picture. What am I thinking of?
I don't know. Also, just to clear the air, right? No one's actually farting on the microphone. It's text messages, right?
Oh no, is that? See, this is why I didn't want to use my phone.
It's all good.
Oh, Marky, we love you, man.
Oh, Lord. Clear the air, huh?
You got it.
I mean, y'all are the ones who scheduled this right after dinner, but I think those are text messages coming through. Yeah,
sure they are. All right, hey, Marky, I'm sorry. Lens distortion. We got to move to the hot seat. I'm sorry. We don't have time for all this. Hot seat!
Yeah, it's already.
I know. It's crazy.
It goes fast.
All right, Marky, here we go. First question, an easy one. Being from Texas, this should be right up your alley. Favorite hot sauce?
Ooh, favorite hot sauce is Cholula.
Okay.
Favorite kid holiday? Like, what holiday would you prefer as a child? Halloween or Christmas?
Probably still Christmas. We weren't allowed to do a whole lot on Halloween.
Fair enough.
Would you rather be able to use the Force or be the richest person on Earth?
No, Force. And then use it to be. I mean,
to take the money from people.
On the light side.
Okay, The Last Ronin or Last Action Hero?
Oh gosh, I'm loving Last Ronin, so I got to go to Last Ronin. But
nice.
Last Action Hero, completely underrated.
Oh yeah absolutely. Great.
Favorite candy?
I'll do a Reese's Pieces.
Reese's Pieces.
Yeah,
okay. Nice. You didn't see Mario?
Instantly regretting that.
I'm not. All right, Sully.
Popeye or Mighty Mouse?
Popeye.
Okay, in a post-apocalyptic world, would you prefer Waterworld or Dawn of the Dead type situation?
Oh.
That I have to live in?
Yeah.
Oh gosh, Dawn of the Dead.
Okay, zombies over.
I don't want to get seasick. Like, what if you got seasick and you're stuck in water?
Your whole day, terrible. Yeah, your whole life.
I could live in a mall, though. I could live in a mall.
Before the clock runs out, Flash or Sonic?
Sonic.
Marky, thank you so much for coming on, man. It was a blast. But we gotta go.